Are you or your team struggling to keep up with the exponential rate of change in today's world and not sure where to start, what to learn, how to learn? The first thing we need to understand is that learning never really stops. We need to be proactive in our learning rather than reactive. To be successful, we need to learn, unlearn, sometimes relearn. You see, one way to be proactive in our learning is to design a learning strategy for us, for team. What resources do we need? Which steps do we need to take in order to learn, really learn something new? In addition, how can we be sure that all our team members are part of our learning journey? As a learning practitioner and strategist, I help individuals and teams create their learning strategies and start their learning journey. I believe that we learn best when we combine our learning with practice and actively engage in the learning process. If you want to learn more about how to create your team's learning journey, or if you are interested in learning more about our methods, feel free to contact me. I'll be happy to chat with you about how we can help you and your team learn effectively and keep up with changes.